Despite a pretty large risk-on rally in stocks, WTI seemed somewhat tentative today. Trading was heavy, but also content to trade in a volatile but very narrow range, hugging that $40 area both in the positive and the negative today. We saw the lows at about 5:30 a.m. The highs were hit in the mid-afternoon of the U.S. session. Momentum was driven by several factors. We had the U.S. dollar down again against most majors, also had risk on rally around the globe. Some pretty good economic data, Japan's industry index that was defied expectations, and wholesale prices from Germany both also defied expectations. News came out this morning, North Dakota Bakken Restoration Task Force confirming what everyone seemed to believe, that there's really only 10 operating wells in the Bakkens right now with 5,000 sitting idle. Not new news, but it was solidified. And so trading was somewhat tentative before that, after that, perhaps relaxed a little bit. All eyes now on Wednesday's OPEC meeting. There's rumors, there's talk that production cuts will go down to 7.7 million barrels a day from some of the key members. Keep in mind, July is like 9.6 million. So a pretty big reduction if that comes true. On the other hand, also reading and seeing headlines from Russia saying they're fully prepared to up production if needed. So a lot of puts and takes to consider. Not to mention, we saw like 12-month spreads in WTI fall by 68 cents today. Also, U.S. Gulf Coast crack spreads dropped again down to $12.85. So it seems like a low sense of urgency on the demand side of things. And traders seem to be either squaring positions or just waiting for the outcome of Wednesday's meeting. With that said, technicals are definitely in view. The first resistance point would be $43.17. That's just above the 13-week high, followed by $42.18, which is slightly above the one-month high. On the support side, a different story. Both numbers pretty well worn. 39.14 is a 38% retracement from the four-week high, followed by $37.72, which acts right now as a 40-day moving average. So in aggregate, technicals are in view. The numbers, at least on the support side, are pretty well entrenched. Traders, again, tentative, perhaps content with the trades they have on, waiting for clarity after Wednesday's OPEC meeting.